I am leaning back. So, how far back will this go? Okay. Yep, I've officially lost all my animals. We're ready to play! Thank you for joining me for another episode of Starlight Valley. Starlight Valley. I'm very excited to continue to play, obviously, because I won't stop playing. Clearly a problem. But I'm just too darn excited. Can't stop, won't stop. Never gonna stop. We've got new quests to do, and I think we'll unlock... Oh, how much money did... How much shardiness did we use when we unlocked the last thing? Excuse me. Because I want to get a real shelf for these someday. Because I want to do the Wally door. But we'll have to see if and I can. I love this lamppost directly in front of my face. It was a good plan. Oh! Nope, sorry. We're taking pictures of bushes and things. Why? Okay, did that count? Goofy? No, it needs a banana tree. It didn't like my other banana tree anymore. Now we can talk to Goofy. Okay, thank you. Because he didn't like my old photos. We need to talk to Goofy and Merlin. Hi, Goofy. I guess you saw me take pictures and came running over. It's a little weird, honestly.
Good to see you.
Those photographs are great. Something trickier, like animals. Harder to photograph because they move.
For me.
Squirrel and a rabbit. Okay. Squirrel. Done. Awesome. Easy. Too easy. Where did this block go? Why did it move? I didn't say you were allowed to lose path. I wonder if it just changes over time. Okay. We need a bunny. Bunny rabbit, where are you? We can almost walk out there now. Not quite. We've got to talk to, what's his face? Oh, Miggy's all the way down on the beach. Neat. I haven't seen a bunny rabbit yet. There it goes. I saw you in the background by the stairs. Hi, Mickey.
Well, what do you know?
You sort of teleported, didn't you? Hey, got him.
Works for me.
Well, I don't know any plants, so I already have this. Sorry. Is that a plant? Yes. Oops. I meant pick up, but cool, we did a quest, I guess. Nope. A Dreamlight. Nope. A friendship. Okay. There are some more flowers I haven't picked up yet. Nope. Okay. You don't want yellow. No purple? No, just dandelion. Hey, I did whatever thing it was I was supposed to be doing. I don't remember what. Thank you. Oh yeah, you wanted some things. Thanks.
Well, hello.
Quite a selection of flora. Bothersome mushrooms. Can this magic be used to prevent dark thorns from growing? What's wrong with the mushrooms? Is this safe? Very perceptive. That is something we can hope to work towards. But don't use this enchantment on the night thorns yet. Won't have any effect on magical plants. We should start with the mushrooms.
Well, they run along now.
Hi! I see you're not on the beach.
Hey!
I have something to give you? I don't think I have anything you want. No, I don't have a purple bellflower. I have... How about a banana? She seemed excited anyway.
Goodbye.
Is this a flower? Or are those not real? Oh yeah, it did count as a flower. No, it didn't. Are you a flower? I mean, it is a flower. It's just not one of the ones we need. Off we go! Are you a daisy? Nope. Ooh. I should be definitely walking around with somebody. Moana, if we were friends enough that they'd hang with me. That's the same one we picked up last time. Let's go up and check the flowers upstairs. Upstairs! I stand by that wording. We're going upstairs to check on the flowers. Oh. white and pink. Not purple. There's a red. I don't suppose you're white and pink? Probably not. What else do we have? What does he want me to do to the things? Explore the cursed cave. No, not that one. Follow Merlin to the mushrooms in the meadow near the entrance to the glade. I did not do that. Okay. Just so we're clear. I did not follow him. I thought I was just like watering can onto mushrooms. I didn't realize I had to follow him for part of this. My fault, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah! That was a dandelion. Oh, there! That looks pink and white. Okay. We need a red daisy. Well, at least we know we only have to get a red flower. Red daisy, where are you? Hey, Goofy, you want to come walking around with me? Are you still up here?
Hi there, pal!
Goofy, let's hang out. Gosh, I'd be honored. Thank you! I'd love to spend some time with you since I'm going around looking for flowers. It would be fun to have a companion. Can we walk down this way? Ooh! Let's do some exploring, then. That's where Mickey came from, I guess. There's a turtle! Wow, look at all this stuff. Changes. This one's red, but I don't think that's what we want, right? Are those daisies? I don't think those are daisies. We'll check, though. No. That's not a daisy. I don't know what it is, but I know those flowers. They look familiar. I think my mom grows those in a box. There's the turtle. I mean, I have no idea what they'd like, but you know I had to try. Would you like a banana? It did not seem like it. Here's a chest. Shut up.
Pal. So long.
What is it? I don't think I've gotten a pink bag yet. It's a house. What? Oh, it's a side table. Cool. Logo is definitely a house. Do we have rock? Yeah. There's one of the caves. Oh! Yeah, what do we have to say? I fell asleep under a tree. When I woke up, I couldn't move. Purple vines had grown around and over me. Their thorns cut me, but they could not cut me as painfully as loneliness, so I pulled myself free. We don't have any seaweed with us. Shall we go back to collecting flowers? What are you? Money? I will take money. I like money. Creepy wooshy thing where we got another something stone. And then this place. Cool. I'm sure that'll be something. Excuse me, thank you. And Ursula's down here somewhere. Set up a stall in this port in the valley. It'll save you the hassle of traveling so far. For 1,000? Yeah. Sure. There's something fancy going on that island. Look at that. Also cool stall. Wait, what is this?
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Ah.
I'll decorate the meadow to look expensive and extravagant, chic and modern, cute and cozy. I trust you'll do a grand job. Just remember to make it 110% Erica.
Thank you kindly. How's it going?
What is it? What is it? Sugar cane. Obviously I need sugar cane. Okay. Will you take my apples? And my bananas? And my raspberries? And my gems? Thank you. And I want to buy some seeds. You're welcome. You're so dramatic. I mean, it's fine. I love it. Just unexpected. We got buying seats and friendship. Taking pictures. It's not really friendship pictures. I'm trying to find. Something I need. Let me walk over. Let me walk over. Look at this place. What is it doing? I'm gonna take this. Mysterious rack. It's a goofy quest, so goofy. Do you know what this is?
How's it going?
I found a wrecked ref on the beach. Gorsh. Any chance you'd like help fixing it? You're the nicest fella around. You know so much about fixing stuff. That's mighty kind of you to say. You're so nice. Whoa. I don't remember seeing any raft before. Gosh, the tide must have washed it in. Come to think of it, I heard somebody singing out at sea the other day. She had a real pretty voice. Gee, I hope she isn't shipwrecked. If we fix this raft, then I can go explore rescue whoever is lost at sea. That sounds great. Some hardwood, rope, clay, and iron ingot. Oh! I don't know where to find that stuff. We've also got another crazy thing. And some wild shards. Just shards chilling, being huge shards of glass or ice. I don't know, it seems awfully strange for ice to be out here, but didn't really need to pick up a piece of sand. But I did, so there we are. Another bag of clothes. I love clothes. Burr, 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 burr. Okay, maybe not these clothes, but thank you. They're okay. I'm just not a cargo pant gal or a camouflage gal, so the combination's a smidge weird. Hi!
Greetings, neighbor.
I don't know what you're doing out here. Do you want to hang out?
Bye-bye!
Thanks for hanging with the Goofy. I'm just gonna switch off. We can smash that one, but not the other one, so we have to go around. Wait for me, Goofy. I will also go that way. Creepy obelisk. I don't think that's what they called it. They called it a pillar. I'm calling it an obelisk. It's creepy. It's definitely obelisky. Shovel. Now, actually, his shops are kind of close to each other. What if I move his stall by his house more? We still need a red flower. Should I actually check where they find them? Red daisy. Oops, I need collection. Just in the peaceful meadow. Peaceful meadow. So I gotta go up to the meadow. Up to the meadow. Right? No, I'm in the peaceful meadow. That's the plaza. Okay, so it's out here somewhere. It is out here. The top is the plaza.
What a perfect day for sailing.
What a morning. And it's a perfect day for sailing. Hi, Celeste. Gosh, I don't see any red flowers at all. Do you think I just have to clear space? Is there a limited number of things that can be on the ground at a time? You think he's talking about these mushrooms? No, those aren't mushrooms, those are rocks. It's just a piece of rock on the ground. Hey!
Oh, hello!
Now to test the enchantment will be temporary. Use the watering can on the mushrooms in the meadow to clear the entrance of the Glade of Trust. Okay.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Cool. Shall we? Did that not count? Did I already do it? Is that it? We're done?
Oh, hello. Yes.
Oh, hang it all, hang it all. Everything's complicated. One great mystical mess. What's wrong? Back away from... Nothing, or rather everything. I'm attempting to an experiment, but it's just not cooperating. Alakazim! Alakazam! Sounds like you need a break. When did you last eat? With food? Perhaps Tuesday? Stop working. I'm getting you something to eat.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Can I just give him anything to eat? Because I have fruit salad with me.
Oh, hello.
Is this done taking a break? I believe you said to you about pottage.
Thank you.
No. I don't have a recipe for porridge.
The morning tide is calling to me.
Sure is nice today.
They just talk to me every time I walk by. It's kind of a little bit weird and creepy. I mean, it's fine. But, like, I was just here 10 seconds ago, so you don't need to say hello again. Hi! And then I walk by, and then they go, hi! And then I walk by, and then they go, hi! And then I walk by. I'm just saying. I think they're a little bit obsessed with me. We could only get rid of one mushroom with watering. That's so weird. I'm confused. What are the trunks? Nope. Nothing yet. Hi, Minnie. Sorry to hear about your death. I'm just guessing because you're a ghost. But that's a bad sign. I don't technically know. It just feels like a bad sign if you're a ghost, you know? Probably. Something bad might have happened. We certainly hope not, but... I'm not the one who made her a ghost, okay? So don't judge me. They decided she should be a ghost. Okay, let's plant some sugarcane. Power of friendship. Boop, 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 doo, 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 doo. Yay! Those will take a really long time. They're not native to this land. That's my understanding, is you're really supposed to plant everything like where they live. Mickey was telling us at one point they grow faster in their own area, but I don't care. I'm putting all of my gardening in one spot. Because it's convenient. I don't have room for apples. I gotta drop stuff off. I know, I have just altogether too much stuff at this point. But I can't help it. Flower! Flower! Is this a red daisy? Apparently I found one at one point. you think if I take it and set it on the ground, that would count? Turn to go view with his photos. Okay. I could just drop it, I guess. Okay, sorry. Didn't mean to walk in you, Mr. McDuck, but... It happens. Not my fault. Casting blame on other people. It's what I do best. Not best. It's just a thing I do. I want there to be a transfer all similar button. Like on Skyrim. You can just like scroll to the bottom or whatever and be like, transfer everything that's already a thing. Oh my goodness gracious. Berries is quite enough. We can sell some extra berries. Okay. Cook Merlin any 2-star meal. Oh, okay. Oh. Wait, not okay? We don't have anything. Okay. Banana pie. Nope. Oregano. Vegetable. Seaweed. I don't know. Just veggies. Just vegetable and seasoning. Oh, that's a 2-star meal. Go find Goofy and Merlin! Yay! This game is fun. I just want to do this forever. Why are you attacking me? Hey, Goofy! I have some photos for you.
Hey there!
Hey there!
Oh, hey.
Right, Erica! Whoa. You're super creative! Nice. Explore the cave. Place 10 pieces of furniture in the peaceful meadow. Peaceful meadows down here. We have furniture. I can put random furniture down here. Okay. Wrong button. Furniture. next. Leave a gap. Let's see. We've got our two flower pots. We haven't put anything out in a while. They were supposed to be in front of Scrooge's, but you know, I took a lot of things away. I simplified it when I was doing stuff. He was supposed to get them back at some point, but he kind of never did, and I don't think that's my fault as much as he needs to be better. I don't know, do we want a golden plant in the house? Ooh, white picket fence we haven't put up anywhere. How many things did I put down? Hey.
Good day to you.
If you keep crafting furniture, I'll purchase it. I'll make the meadow shine with gold.
This will sell like hotcakes.
Cool. Now, can I give this thing to Merlin? Hello, Merlin. I've got a meal for you. I hope it helps you think better. Get over some of your frustration. It's just seasoned vegetables cooked, so I'm sorry. I don't even think it was a particularly good vegetable. There's seaweed in there, for all that helps. Level 6. Probably a bag logo. A ten, I get a hat, though. Oh my god, I want to be friends with you. Okay. Bye! Oh wait, what are we doing now? We should do that, I suppose. Talk to Maui. I assume we have to go back to the realm. Because only Moana lives here. No Dreamlight. Okay. I've got room. Wait, what? What is this? Oh, crackers. I forgot I had crackers. I forgot I made crackers. Doop doop boop boop doop 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 doop. Okay. Let's go see Maui. He's, I assume, here somewhere, hopefully. Is he gonna improve my thing again? Banana. I just have to get my coconuts while I'm here, because you can't get them anywhere else. At least that I've seen yet. They weren't on their shore. So, I want to make sure I get them. Get them while I can. Hey, what's up?
Good. You're here. We gotta move.
Let me get this straight. Moana left me? She just left to go to some village? It's a dream village. You can come too! Right. You think I'm going to follow Moana around like the chicken used to? I don't think so.
No.
cares? I'm hungry. The food in my village is amazing. Worthy of a demigod. Better than anything you ever tasted. I'll be the judge of that. You want me to go to your village? Bring me some food. I'll see if it's up to my high standards. All right. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Prepare Maui meals with at least 3-star rating. I don't think I have a single recipe that's 3 stars. That I can make. Rolled fish entree is my best, and it's a 2-star. We're getting sugar soon. Ooh. Selling 100 items. Goodness gracious. Okay. I don't know meals, so... Should we explore the cave instead? I wanna pick up this shell. Okay, sorry. That could be done. But then we're gonna go explore a cave. If you won't tell me how to make a meal. Oops. Quests. Explore cursed cave. The cursed cave? Maybe there's only one. I thought there were two. I could be wrong. I've been wrong before. Frequently. I am often wrong. I'm just not a right person. I'm a contrary soul. Hey, what's up with you?
Hey there!
Want to invite my pal Mickey over for dinner? Would you help me get everything ready? Oh boy, it's gonna be the best dinner ever. I want to make this bolognese with fresh seafood. Let's go to the beach and catch some fresh scallop, shrimp, and clam.
Works for me! Yep. Whoa.
Whoa. Scallop, shrimp, and clam? I don't have any of those. Can I even get those? We don't really have to fish. Or an item you pick up. Wrong button. There we go. More in the middle. Okay, come on, fishing! Don't go too soon. Yeah, I caught a... cod. Cool? I guess? Oops. I mean, okay. I'm not mad at it, I just... didn't necessarily intend to do that. I can now make asphalt. Neat. Yay! Herring. Have any shrimp yet. We can't pick up that rock. Okay. We have to go around if we want to do that. Fine, what's this? Oh, thank you for throwing another thing at me. Wait, was that a turtle? Hey turtle, I'm sorry I scared you. Goofy's just gonna keep walking into you, apparently. Hi, Mickey! Don't suppose shrimp are, like, a different color? Herring. Goodbye. Okay, oh. Thank you. Let's go up the edge to the other side of the beach. We can still get to that side of the beach, which is what's weird. We just have to go around. I mean, maybe while we're fishing. Could grab these. Catfish! Dramatic music. Okay, now I'm way to the side. There we go. Cool. You didn't drop any fish, did you? No. Okay. Off we go! Into the wild blue yonder, something, something, I don't know the words. There's a blue sparkle. We can grab this now. Or is that clear? Yay, a shrimp! Are you gonna drop an extra? No. Okay, fine. Oh! Nice, a new seat. That's where I get sugar cane from, I guess. I bet Celeste loves walking along here. Excuse me? Are you a different type of wood? Steal that rope? No? Okay. Oops. No, I wanted to pick the shell up. Thank you. Celeste having fun in the water! I just eat my crackers. I looked so sad about eating them. Did you see her face when she ate the crackers? She was like, oh. Somewhat weird the sunflowers are down here, but I love sunflowers, so I'm just happy they were included. Oh, you're a bush. You look small and flowery. I guess I'll get this while I'm here. Oh. like standing in the water? This is weird. Yay, shrimp. And he threw another one at me. Sort of. Alright, so now I've got an extra shrimp. Which is good, because I want to make one for myself. But it takes more than fish to make bolognese. It's gotta have tomatoes and some other vegetables. The recipe's pretty flexible. Would you go pick us a vegetable to add? Here, take the recipe. Yes! Give me the recipe, please. Is it a 3-star recipe? Because I need a 3-star recipe. Two seafoods, shrimp, carrot, tomato. Or any vegetable, I guess. Tomato. We don't have tomatoes. I don't know where to get tomatoes from. Goofy, do you know where tomatoes come from? Because I don't. Clap, 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 clap. Reward! Some kind of weird flooring or something. I'm not sure. Quest. Oh, a mysterious wreck. Yeah, we need to collect all that stuff. We don't have that stuff. Cook bolognese. We cannot do that. Okay. We can... Oh yeah, we were gonna go to the cave. Are you coming to the cave with me? Because it's creepy, so I understand if you don't want to go. It's just pebbles. On the other hand, we have a lot of random junk with us, so... Do you think the cave has a bunch of cool stuff? Should I be dropping things off? I don't know! I love that to enter I reached my hand out. So creepy. Creepy! Creepy. Oh, hello, Ursula. What's up? Yep, Goofy's still here. Still hanging out. Just chillin'. Ooh, I'll take that. Well, there's my tomatoes. And a red gown. Yes! Now I can be evil. I think I gotta wear that to see her. Do we have, like, red and black hair? Hold on. Hold on. Inventory. Oh, all the way down, sorry. Hair. Black and red. It's not very good red, is there? That's okay. Sorry, dude. Hi!
You're here, finally!
And here I thought I knew everyone in the village. Who are you, angelfish? Are you the one who trapped me here? Leaving me to waste away, wretched and alone? Merlin sent me. Merlin? That old bat? He sent you to find me? That could only mean one thing. His magic isn't powerful enough to get through the spell that locked me in here. But you, on the other hand, you must possess great magic if you got through the cave entrance. And if you can get in, that means you can also get out. What do you say, dearie? Will you help your new friend Ursula out of this cave? How did you get trapped here? By no fault of my own, I assure you. Angelfish. You see, before the forgetting happened, the Pillar of Power protected Dazzle Beach from curses and evil magic. But soon after the Forgotten began, a starfish found me. Starfish told me someone had stolen the orb from the pillar and hid it in a cave on the beach. Of course, I was just dying to help the village, so I started to search this cave to try and find it. And what was my reward for my good deed? Imprisonment in this horrid cave. You're telling me you got trapped in this cave trying to help the village? Oh no, poor you. Finally, someone who cares about me. Thanks, Angelfish. You're a doll. Now where are we? Oh, the orb isn't here. It must be hidden in another cave on the beach. If you get me out, I'll tell you everything you need to know about the forgetting. Do we have a deal? I mean, yeah, I think I have to get her out. I need something called a crystal key to enter the cave where the orb is held. I have it here, and I'll even part with it for free, as long as you promise not to forget me while you're off running around. Oh. Why don't you replace this sand? Use it correctly, and it will ignite the ancient magic hidden beneath Dreamlight Valley. My BFF Ursula. I ride her shooting. Yeah, I so far am not upset with Ursula. I mean, I know she's evil per se, but as of yet, she's not done anything evil. Not that being stuck with me would be so bad now, would it, pet? Ha 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 ha. Could you teach me magic?
Why are you still here? Shoot.
Place Ursula's crystal key. Misunderstood, yeah. Place Ursula's crystal key in the device near the locked entrance to the cave. Was there an entrance? Is there anything else I can pick up while I'm here? Yes, there's a shiny piece of paper. I'll take that. Okay. Ursula moved to the beach. Merlin is concerned, but I think it's a good thing. As the old saying goes, keep your friends close and your dangerous sea witch associates in nearby caves where you can watch them. Okay. So in the past, we wanted her to be out here. Now, supposedly, we gotta put this gem somewhere here. In this thing, maybe? No? Crystal is in the device near the entrance to the cave. That's a well. Goofy judging you for helping Ursula. He better not be. Is there a device over there? I don't know that there's a device over there. If there is, I don't think I can reach it. There's another thing over here, though. Is it this? No. I mean, that is near a cave. Oh, I can't pick up sand. Don't know that I wanted sand anyway. in the device near the locked entrance to a cave on Dacus Beach. How many devices are there? That makes two. Are you a device? 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 You're a device. Okay. Whatever, man. I don't know. Everything's a device these days. That's a cave? That was a cave? See, that was not made clear. That was just a weird statue-y thing. Oh, should I not have gone in? My inventory is full. I probably shouldn't. Meat! I'm gonna turn around and come back later, though. I'm just gonna drop some stuff off. It's nothing personal. There's the door. I was like, where's the door? Okay. Oop. Not there, sorry. Trees, you're very in the way right now. There we go. Up this way. To my house. To my house. To my house, to my house, to my house, to my inventory, 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 inventory. Do I have? I have no blueberries with me. That's a weird arrangement, but okay. I got rid of some of my inventory, at least. Cool. Let's see, we do have bananas with us. We need to sell our raspberries. Oh, now it's raining, I just watered. Uh-oh. I'll never get all these in time. Oop, they're gone. Music goes on for a lot longer than I have time. So the music is a lie. That's all I'm saying, the music is a lie. Coconut. Apples, we for some reason aren't saving anymore. Ooh, yeah, we got a leek for the first time. And sugar. Seaweed we're saving. Apples. Softwood. Okay. Flower, flowers, flower, flower, flower. Stone, stone, wood, new type of stone. I'm gonna store my seafood things in here, I guess. Not exactly what I meant, but sure. While we're here, we can cook the herrings. Those we want to cook with... vegetable and a seasoning? Where are the seasonings? There they are. Vegetable. Fish. Seasoning. Did we decide if we could add extra fishes? That would be easier. Seasoning. Vegetable. Done. Yeah. Let's get that out of our inventory. We can sell it to Goofy. Cool. Oh. I forgot I had bananas. We'll put those in storage too. It's a lot more energy. Not really tons of money more, though. So it's better for eating, but not necessarily better for selling to do extra fish. Darn it. I just wanted my hoodie. Okay, hoodie. Which is naturally on the other side of the desk. And not on this side of the desk, which would have been convenient and helpful. Okay. What are we doing? Selling stuff? Clearing my inventory so we can go into the cool cave? Right, I remember now. Hey, Goofy. Howdy! I'd like to sell some things. This is an excessive amount of berries I've been collecting for some reason. Thank you!
See you later!
We completed a quest! Foraging, sell fruit. Fishing, catch seafood. That was our first seafood ever. Okay. Ready to go to the creepy cave with me, Goofy? Because I'm bringing you with for some reason. You wanted to be friends. Now you have to go to creepy caves with me. But it's okay, I've got my villain dress on. So I will protect you. Oh, I actually was stopping in front of it, but okay. Apparently, I got too close. It was so hot earlier today, and now I'm really cold. You're not gonna let me rearrange. Fine. Sometimes I can rearrange, sometimes I can't. I don't want to miss anything, so I'm gonna go slow, probably. Provide the gem that matches best to continue on your hero's quest. okay, we need a peridot. We need a blue gem. We need a red gem. Okay. Time to get Mickey. This is cooking. I won't know what to do until we get there, though. Okay. Time to go mining, my favorite thing. But I'm gonna pick up Mickey, no offense, Goofy, but Mickey is my mining companion. Aw, Celeste didn't want to go out there. Celeste is hanging outside, like, I'm a pass on this one. We go up here? Excuse me? Oh. Yes, but it's blocked off. Okay. I do want to go that way, but there are other paths that I think we want to unlock first. I don't think we have to, but there's, you know, some paths look more desirable than others. Okay, Goofy, do you want to do this with me on the way? There's a green one. Yay! We leveled Goofy! Woohoo! Level 70's giving me money. Okay, let's go pick up Mickey. I'm gonna drop you off at home. It's just a memory waiting for me. I must have left it when I was gardening. Ooh, a puzzle piece. Is this like Beast's arm in the coat?
Hey there.
Hi. Bye, we'll hang out later. I guess I'm getting blueberries while I'm here. Mickey, do you want to hang out?
Dog, I love rainy days.
Let's hang out.
So long for now.
Did you say so long for now? Okay, you're coming with. Good, 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 good. Because I asked you to come with. But then you said so long for now. Quietly in the background. And then I wasn't so sure if you were coming or not. Weird mixed signals. Excuse me, what? McDuck? Scrooge McDuck? You put that sign directly in my path? You're so rude. My path. That's how I walk around my house. And he just filled it with sign. No respect for me or my layout. Get it all okay. Off we go! I suppose I should be paying attention to whether or not Mickey's throwing things. Have you been throwing things this whole time? Possibly. Okay. Are there places to mine down here? I think there were. Yeah. That's supposed to be Mickey's song when he's a magician. I don't know if I'm doing that right. I mean, I guess while I'm here. Well, there's some peridot. Thank you, Mickey. Appreciate that. Nothing over there? Okay. Do do We can't go that way. Well, thanks. Okay. Now we're continuing this way. Those are still done. That's fine. We got this level left to do. We got 100 fruits. Wow. Ooh, there's an orange. Did we need orange? I don't think we needed orange. I think we needed blue, green, and yellow. Or blue, green, and red. Sorry. Thank you, Mickey. You're a little late. I think that's what confuses me. No offense, but you kind of take a little while. We have to go this way. Is it back yet? Not yet. Okay, Mickey. I guess we got a minute. Oh. We got our corn. Did we plant corn? I thought we planted sugarcane. Maybe that was a different time. I don't think we have room. So I'm gonna throw it in this one. We don't have room in that one. Oh no. I'm sorry, corn. You're going randomly in here. Okay, Mickey, let's go! Maybe I should actually expand my house, because that'll expand my storage! Hi, Celeste. How much does it cost to do my next house?
Oh, greetings, neighbor!
Greetings, neighbor. 20,000. A lot! I don't have that much.
Bye-bye now!
Thank you! I don't have that much yet. I'll get back to you. Is it back now? Can't quite tell. Excuse me? There we go. Do you think entering and leaving my house helped? Or just time? There's a red. Do you have anything? No? Okay. I don't want to leave if you're going to give me a ruby. I think you gave me a rock last time we were here. No? Okay. Gonna keep an eye on you. Woohoo! Yay, level 8. Awesome. Ooh, he gives me a whole fountain. We're putting that outside. Nothing? Okay. Thank you. Mickey. Cool, thanks. Seems to be a lot more often now that we're level 8. Do you want to go into the cave with me, Mickey? Maybe I'll bring Merlin. Thank you, Mickey. I don't have as good a relationship with Merlin. Could be good for us. Is that it? Yeah. Did I miss one? Were there two along here? Nope. Cool. Oh. Was it down here? Yeah. There it is. Weird. Nope, you good? Okay. It's just chilling there for now, I guess. Thank you! Glad it was a gem. Did we get a blue gem yet? No. Apparently, the blue one's a tough one. There's definitely a blue guy, though. So, interesting. Do we do that later? Do we go here first? This side? Then back up? Thank you, Mickey. Hey, Celeste. Okay, well, if you could move. Thank you. Blue. Thank you, Mickey. I'm so glad I took you with me. This has been a wonderful adventure for us. Let's work our way back up. And then I gotta get Merlin. Let's grab this on the way. And there's one more. I think I, like, exited the menu too quickly or something. No, yeah, that's right. For a second I thought I was going up the viney one. Okay. Just waiting on you, Mickey. Just double checking before we walk away. Sometimes you just have an extra gem for me, and I appreciate that. I don't want to leave without you. or the gem. Sometimes it's just a rock, but sometimes it's gem, and I appreciate that most of all. You good? Okay. Last one? No, I think there's one more. Right around the corner by the restaurant. Thank you. Or that pebble, or whatever you just threw at me. I mean, it's something. I'm not gonna scoff at it. I mean, I scoffed a little, but... We're about to go home, so I'm just gonna eat a blueberry. So I can finish this. I leveled up! I got a fancy jacket. I'm sorry, a grand jacket. Thank you, Mickey. You're an amazing partner. I'm gonna go home, get my energy up, drop some stuff off, and then we're gonna be friends with Merlin. Go drop it off. We have sugar cane. I know we don't have very much, but wait. Sugar cane. What if we do apples? Yeah. Caramel apple! Neat. Didn't need to use all those apples, I just thought, you know. Can we do something with banana and sugar? Just wanted to check before I put everything away. I can fit blueberry, I can fit banana. I cannot fit any of these. I can fit apple. Okay. Wrong one. Stone storage. And, oh. Coal storage. We need 15. I think. Okay. I mean, they're all labeled, which is nice. They're part of the quest, obviously. Okay, let's go. Come on, Mickey, I'm taking you with me on this terrifying adventure. Woo! We're going into a creepy cave! Yay! Don't worry, I've got my intimidating pickaxe. Whew. So nobody will mess with us. One second, I just have to see what this hole is about. I know I immediately put away my intimidating pickaxe, but that's okay. We don't really need it. My magic is what's really intimidating. I really want to pick up every flower on the way, but we're trying to have an empty inventory for this, so I'm gonna restrain myself the best I can. Also a Disney song. Okay. Transfer. Transfer. All right. Is that something I can pick up, or is it just glowy? I think it's just glowy. Okay. You guys want seeds. Okay. Discover the right crop to grow. To continue below. One is underground. The other is gold and brown. And the other is... what remains is red and round. Gold and brown. So I'm gonna say carrot... I don't know, wheat and tomato? I naturally don't have any seeds with me. Golden brown. Wheat's golden brown. Carrots stay underground. And red and round, I don't think that's gonna be an apple or a berry, because I don't think we have seeds for those. And it wants us to plant seeds. So... oh. Yeah, the stall's on the side. Goofy, what have you got over here? Nothing? Hi, how much does it cost to upgrade this one more time? 2,000. Yeah, we need a tomato. Thank you. I need a tomato seed, please. Although, really, I should get several. Kind of expensive. But okay. I should get more sugar canes, too, actually. Oh. Hey. Wanna buy some gems from me? I got some gems, should I save them? Maybe. But I'm not gonna. Instead, I'm gonna sell them and be a bazillionaire. That's the goal, at least. Your strand's pretty fancy. Thank you. Everything I do is fancy. Let's go. Come on, Mickey! We're going to Goofy's other shop. So, weirdly right around the corner. Hi, bunny. You looked weird for a second. Not very bunny-ish. Okay. We're gonna try wheat. I can't believe you don't have carrot seeds.
Hey there.
Oh, we can get carrot seeds pretty easily, though. Is there any vine anywhere that we can get? There's a single vine to destroy. Maybe there isn't. Maybe they only come back daily. Oh no. Okay, fine. We'll go upgrade to shop and see if he gets carrot. Unless there's a vine out here I missed. I don't think so. Okay, how much does it cost?
Good day to you.
1,000. Please tell me you get carrot seeds. Good. That's what I wanted today. Thank you.
Hope you have a bull market day.
And then raspberries are you selling? Who would need those? They're so bizarrely abundant.
Woo-hoo!
He's so happy. You're selling carrots twice and carrot seeds, so I don't know what you're up to. It definitely feels weird. Are you coming, Mickey? Good. Let's go plant. I didn't want to do this again a different day. Bleh. I'm gonna do it now. 6:30 and the sun's setting in the game. It's trying to tell me not to stay up too late, but I'm gonna stay up too late. It hasn't been 2 hours yet. I'll stop at like 2 hours, probably. If I must. If I must. I'd like to finish this cave if we have time, but I suppose it depends what the trials are. So far it's got me collecting 3 of things. Carrot, wheat, and tomato. Am I missing? There it is. Do you think I have to water them? Discover the right crops to grow. To continue on below. One is underground. The other is gold and brown. What remains is red and round. Do you think we have to wait for them to grow? Or do you think we're wrong? Say, Mickey, what's up with you? Never mind.
So long for now.
Okay. Find a way to remove the second magic gate. It's golden brown. Do, 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 do. Mickey, what are we waiting for here? Looks like we got some walking on edges, some jumping, some golden boxes. There's a shadow. Is that us? Is that shadow you, Mickey? Because why is your shadow visible through the thing? No. It's got a tail or something. Whatever shadow that is. I'm not gonna harvest you. I'm pretty sure. I think we're waiting for a reason. Okay, let's go plant our other seeds at home, and then we'll come back up. Oops. Nope, further this way. Celeste refuses to come inside, as far as I can tell. Which is fair. If I were Celeste, I don't think I'd want to come in here either. She's like, ah, no. I am a star turtle. We do not go underground into caves. We stay where the stars can see us. I don't know if she comes in the house either, actually. Actually? I don't know that she has. Yawn. I don't know why yawning came with the word yawn, but it did. Just because I'm a weirdo, I guess. Y'all are dry again. I'm holding it, but it's not doing it. There we go. I think sometimes I can't see my controller signal unless I raise my controller. Which I guess is fair, if annoying. Sugar cane. We have some left. I don't know if I carry three of them with me. Mickey, shall we check on things? Don't suppose it's probably made any changes yet. But I'm an impatient person. I want to know what it's doing. I feel like I kind of, like, there's a part of me who wants to find a guidebook or something and look everything up, but I also want to discover things on my own. Like, I kind of want to look up all the recipes. At least partly. Because I feel like I'm just wasting food trying to figure out the recipes. But. We shall see. So, Mickey, what do you think? Oh, I was gonna bring Merlin with for a while. Sorry, my bad. I want Merlin. Oh, event. Did we get something? Ice. And we got some Dreamlight. And we got some mining. Okay, I wanted the map. I guess I can't see the map from here. It's fine. I'm gonna get Merlin. He's gonna come with me for the rest of it. No offense, Mickey. Me and Merlin just need to hang out more. It's just a personal... yawn! It's just a personal yawn. Oh, there's my app. Okay. Merlin's at home, I guess. Did I just teleport to the well? Can I do it from anywhere? Because I thought you had to do it from one well to the other. was heading this way. If I was gonna go to any well, I was going to this one. That's why I haven't been using them, because I thought I had to unlock the one down at the beach before I could... And then I'd have to click the... Okay.
Hiya, pal!
Hi!
Yeah!
Goodbye!
Thanks, pal!
You're welcome. Merlin. Buddy old pal. Not that we've been friends for that long, but you're old, is what I mean. But hello! Will you come hang out
Never
with me?
Never forget, your imagination is a powerful magic.
Imagination is powerful magic. Let's hang out.
Well,
you're gonna stare at
now.
Some ungrowing plants with me. I hope you're prepared, because it's gonna be intense. Unless they actually grow, and then it's gonna be so intense. We mine on the way? Because look at this. Look at these red stones just stoning there. Maybe we should stop at the house on the way because apparently I'm out of energy. There's some magic. Do you think one of the plants grew? Hi, Celeste. Where were you running off to? Where did you go? It's not a problem, I'm just curious. Woohoo, I got a gem. Come on, Merlin. You're going with me into the creepy cave. Okay, around that rock, I guess. Sorry. Let's go see. Did they grow yet? Are they correct? Did only the wheat grow because only the wheat is right? That doesn't make sense. What else is red and round? Round and red. I feel like that one's gotta be correct. We're just waiting on carrots. Oh no, you need water. Okay. So, Merlin, what have you been up to?
Oh, hello.
I'm gonna give you something. How do I clear the second test? Discover the right crops to grow. Okay. You're just repeating what the sign said. It's not helpful. Like, I thought I got him, but... Underground, golden brown, brown, red and round. Done. Do I have to put them in a different order? These are the only crops we have. Collection. Flowers. Is it an ingredient? Okay. I mean, unless they want potatoes and onions or something. I look up if I'm doing it wrong. Dreamlight Valley. With great power. Let's search. I can't spell quest. Head to the meadow, use the key. You need three things. Carrot, wheat, tomato. Here, growing means planting, watering, and collecting the crops. If you don't have the necessary seeds, carrot and wheat can be purchased at Goofy's stall, and tomato at the Dazzling Beach stall. Once you've planted all three crops and watered them, you'll have to wait for them for the produce to grow, so don't be afraid to leave for a bit and come back. Once you pick all three plants, the barrier will disappear. Well, there's carrot. Okay, so we do have to pick them, but I'm not picking them until they're all grown. So, at least we know we did it right. I just wanted to make sure we weren't waiting for nothing. Or, like, I was supposed to do something else, too. I just had to verify we were fine. I guess we'll go mining for a little while. And come back to see if it's grown. Who doesn't like a mining trip? Doesn't want to do a mining excursion. Or actually, maybe we should just call it a day now. It's been like 2 hours. I suppose it could be fun to just have the quest finish up tomorrow. What do you guys think? Should we just call it a day? I think we'll call it a day. Thank you for joining me. I had a really great time. I hope you weren't too bored by waiting for those crops to freaking crop. Because they absolutely refused. Which was just honestly rude. Ooh, garnet. We've gotten 10. Ooh. Anyway. Sorry. I clearly need to get going. I've been doing this for too long. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a great time. I am loving this game, but please leave comments in the video and tell me what you think and what you'd like to see and all that. Thanks for playing with me. Bye.